WordPress.com allows you to add memberships or subscriptions to any page or post on your website with the Payments block or Premium Content block. In this video, we will go over what memberships are, examples of how to use them to generate money on your website, and how to choose between the Payments and Premium Content blocks to best suit your membership needs. Available on the Personal, Premium, Business, and E-commerce plans, memberships allow you to create an ongoing revenue stream from your website's visitors. Home services, recurring appointments, or contributions to your musical and literary pursuits are just a few examples of memberships you can create on WordPress.com. First, you should decide what the membership will be for. This will help you choose whether the Payments block or Premium Content block will work best for you. Both of these blocks can be used to take one-time, monthly, and yearly membership payments, all with fully customizable prices to suit your followers. For physical and digital goods, physical and digital services, and donations or tips for your organization or creative pursuits, the Payments block allows you to simply place a button on your website to register new members and process their payments. The Premium Content block is best suited for access to exclusive content on your website in the form of text, photos, video, audio, and anything you can put into a block on your page or post that requires payment in order to view. For example, you could create memberships to share recipes, fitness coaching videos, your latest music clips, or a photography portfolio. The Premium Content block also supports paid newsletters, so your followers can get your exclusive content delivered automatically to their email inboxes. While it's helpful to think through which block will work best for you, don't worry. You can seamlessly go between the two or even use both on your website for different purposes. To get started and learn more, head over to wordpress.com/earn or search payments or premium content on wordpress.com/support.